Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost to rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
Toulouse will line up like this. Well, we put this up as 4-4-2, but as you can see, three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
Yeah, and that lad, I mean, he does like to get forward. I don't think he'd be so happy dropping into central midfield. He'll want to try and get in the box and join those lads up top if he can.
Shot on here. Tipped over by the keeper there. Corner given. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. In quickly. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. The shot's on! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trejo. Tackle here. Nicely played through ball. And it's a shot now! Over the top. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Turn pass. And here comes the counter-attack. He's got his shot off now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Oscar Trejo. Intercepted well. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Brilliant team play. And shoots! Good block. Trejo. Good forward play from them. There's the ball in. No need to stop them. In with a chance. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Oscar Trejo doing well to keep the ball. And they're passing so well out there. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Yacine Benzia on the attack here. So now a goal kick to come. Yacine Benzia. Attacking well here. That's a good spot by the defender. Martin Braithwaite. Oscar Trejo.
It's looking good, this move.
Very good passing from this team. In comes the challenge. Yassine Benzia. Into the attacking third. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's got to be. And they celebrate an equaliser here.
And he's just decided to put his foot through it. But does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now.
Yassine Benzia.
There's good progress with this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
To put them in front. Benzia.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Here's a chance!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Yassine Benzia.
Oscar Trejo. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Sebastian Corchia. The pass not completed, really. Marco Bascia. Trejo.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant.
On to the attack now. Keeper's ball. Good play, one-on-one. Trying to find a way through. He might be through. Cut off!
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
It's a foul, free kick. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Ambitious free kick, but the ambition almost paid off.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And, yeah, as you say, not too far away.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Look how quick he reacted.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
That's a fine tackle. Yassine Benzia.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Let's have a go here. They have levelled it up. And this game takes another twist. And it's been very good value. We're really enjoying commentating on it. And I hope you're enjoying watching it, because it's one of the better games we've seen this season. And it's still time to go. Either side could win it from here.
So it's 2-2 now. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Sebastian Corchia. Well read by the defender. There's good progress with this attack. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Quite clearly a free kick.
Gonna try his luck. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Attacking well here. Shots on here.
And that's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
Now the ball's come into him and he's just knocked it off first time, and to the keeper's right, he's clawing at thin air.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Into the attacking third. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now,
it's here! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score to get back in the game.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Pass, and in goes the cross. On the attack here.
And shoots! There's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind now. Sure, the manager's going to switch the tactics and get them onto the front foot, because they've got a chance again.
Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
Already a 7-goal thriller this game. 4-3 as we restart. In quickly. And we have 9 remaining minutes. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just 1 goal. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Seeing Benzia. Attacking now. Free kick in these closing minutes. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Tries the through pass. And it will go into the middle now.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Braithwaite. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Going for goal!
He could put this up as 4-4-2.
Shots on here.